This video will show you how to construct a 90-degree premier sweep with a 12-foot working alley. There are no tools required for this installation, but we do recommend that you have a friend help you. Begin by standing up your panel with alley frame. Position this panel where you want your sweep and alley to sit. Have your friend hold this panel in place while you stand one of the curved panels up to the outside of the alley frame. Using the chains on the curved panel, connect it to the alley frame. This will be a temporary connection, so a single wrap will do. Now, pick up the radius bar and insert the straight portion of the crooked round rod at one end into the hole on the foot of the panel with alley frame. Make sure to use the hole closest to the curved panel. You may need to step on the radius bar to push the straight rod through the hole and into the ground. Now, move to the other end of the radius bar. Making sure to clear the chain out of your way, set the J-leg of the curved panel into the trough on the radius bar. Bring your other curved panel up to meet the end of your first, setting its J-leg into the other half of the trough on the radius bar. The brackets on the ends of the curved panels will slide around the frame of the opposite curved panel, interlocking them. Chain the two curved panels together, beginning with the top chains. You should stand on the outside part of your sweep while chaining these together. Take the chain from the right curved panel around the outside and in through the hole of the keeper on the left curved panel. Then, bring the chain over and into the slot, locking in a tight connection with the chain on the outside of the sweep. Now, take the chain on the left curved panel from the inside of the sweep, under the rail into the outside of the sweep, over and through the keeper on the right curved panel, placing the chain through the hole from the outside to in, bringing the chain up, over, and into the slot to lock it tightly into place. Move down to the bottom chains of the curved panels and connect them in the same manner as you just connected the top chains. Now, still standing on the outside of the sweep, chain the radius bar trough to the two curved panels by running the chain around and through the J-leg of one panel, through the keeper on the radius bar, and around the J-leg of the other panel. Continue running the chain through the hole in the trough, from inside to outside, finally locking it into place in the slot on the trough. Next, have your friend help you set the premier free-swinging bow gate. Position the hinged end at a 90-degree angle with the panel with alley frame to complete your sweep tub. Set the hinged end of the bow gate onto the collar located on the foot of the panel with alley frame, choosing the collar closest to the sweep. There's a C-bracket near the top of the panel with alley frame. Make sure to fit the frame of the bow gate into this bracket. You should now chain the bow gate to the panel with alley frame by taking the top chain on the bow frame around the outside, through the keeper on the panel with alley frame, and through the keyhole on the bow frame, locking it securely into place. It's helpful to tuck the chain out of your way by running the excess down through the connected loop of chain so that it rests along the bow frame. Next, connect the other side of the bow frame to the curved panel. Pull the curved panel and the bow gate together so that the brackets on the end of the curved panel fit around the bow frame. Chain the top chain on the bow frame by running it around the outside, through the fishhook of the curved panel, and around the bow frame, continuing around under the top rail of the curved panel. Pull up on the chain and lock it into place using the keyhole on the bow frame. Now, chain the bottom chain with a single wrap around the outside of the bow frame, through the J-leg of the curved panel, through the hole in the keeper, and then lock it into the slot. Using the chain and keeper on the panel with alley frame, chain around the bow frame, around the crooked end of the radius bar, and through the hole in the keeper. Then lock the chain into the slot of the keeper. Next, move to where the curve panels connect to the panel with alley frame and undo your temporary chain connection that you made earlier. You're now ready to set up your alley. It helps to lay out one of your alley frames on the ground, approximately 11 to 12 feet from the alley opening, with the bottom of the alley frame facing the alley opening. Set the J leg of the end of the panel with chain inside the alley frame that you've laid on the ground. Next, slide the end of the premier panel without a chain into place to the outside of the alley opening in the panel with alley frame. This will be the first panel along the outside of your alley. Connect this panel to the sweep tub using the chains on the panel with alley frame. Begin with the top chain, running the chain around the outside through the fishhook on the panel, around the inside of the frame of the alley opening, continuing through the fishhook on the top of the curve panel, around the outside of the alley frame, and under the top rail of the premier panel, through the keyhole, and then lock the connection into place. Now, move to the bottom chain. Double wrap this chain outside to in, through the J-leg of the premier panel, around the frame, and through the J-leg of the curve panel, before locking it into place. To further secure the connection point, wrap the upper chain on the curve panel from inside to out around the alley frame opening and premier panel frame, locking it into place. Wrap the bottom chain of the curve panel in the same manner. Now, set your second premier panel into place, again setting the J leg of the chain end of the panel into the alley frame on the ground with the non-chain end of the panel toward the opening of the panel with alley frame. Chain this panel into place in the same manner as the outside panel, using the chains on the panel with alley frame. Next, lift the alley frame that's on the ground up and over the ends of the premier panels so that you can slide it into place around the outside of the panels. Slide this along the panels to the midpoint of the panels to chain it in place. You'll want to start with your top chain first. Lifting a little on the panel, wrap the alley frame chain under the panel rail, wrapping it two wraps around the rail. This helps you securely grip the rail. Continue wrapping the chain around the outside of the alley frame, under the rail of the panel, and up through the keyhole. Pick up on the panel to pull an extra link through the keyhole before locking the chain into place. Move down and wrap the bottom chain using the same method as you did to connect the top one. Don't worry about picking up on the connection at this point to get an extra link, as your top connection is carrying most of the weight. Move to the other side of the alley frame and connect the chains on this side in the same manner as the first. Remember, begin with the top and then finish with the bottom. Now, install the other alley frame at the open end of the two panels. Do not put this frame under the panels. Instead, slide it up until it touches the end of the panels. Using the chains on the alley frame, connect the frame to the panels. Begin with the top chain by wrapping it from the outside toward the inside over the panel rail. Continue wrapping around the frame, around under the rail again, and then up and into the keyhole from the inside of the frame. Pick up on the connection to try and get that extra link through on your top connection point. Chain the bottom connection in the same manner, but without picking up at the end to get an extra link. your sweep system, and alley are now complete and ready for use. If you have any questions about your product, please give us a call at 1-800-527-8616 or visit us on the web at Priefert.com. Priefert, America's number one name in farm, ranch, and rodeo equipment.